Hey, hippio shits. I don't have a webcam. Hold on. What's going on here? Oh no. Somebody messed up. Where's my webcam? I'm here, I promise. I've got it on the wrong freaking channel. Hey, you hear me, right? Let's figure out what the hell I did. What the hell am I got going on here? Hold on. Happy Thursday to you guys. You can't see me. But I promise I'm here. We're going to figure this out. We're going to do it live. Fuck it. We'll do it live, as they say. Look at me. There I am. I just have to adjust this. Voices voicing. I'm here. And we're here. And I'm fixing it live because somebody, surprise, didn't prepare. Hey. So that means it's going to screw everything else up, too. So I'm going to have to copy this guy. And we'll get that prepped. Hippio shits, everybody. I'm here. Video's working. The audio's working. The video on the screen is working. It's Thursday night. What are we doing? Thursday night, not art, because we did that last week. We're doing video games tonight, because it's been a while. It's been about a month. Jesus, can't believe we have not done video games in a month. However, we're going to play something. Are we playing Final Fantasy III? I'm going to let you decide. I could, or I could not, because I got something else loaded, and it's a surprise. But that's not what you're interested in. What you're interested in is what I ate. I'm probably going to lose video again. Let's see what happens. I did. Taco Bell night. Boom. I'm back. It's magical. It's a magical Thursday night retro game night. Taco Bell. We're talking about Taco Bell. What did I get? I got, I mixed up my meal. I got three double stack tacos, I think. Double stacker tacos. And a free reward, because I'm a regular, they gave me a chicken enchilada burrito, the old staple, and no drink. Why? Because I got this big motherfucker right here of Mountain Dew at home that I've been chugging from. It's great. The tacos, surprisingly, I was in a mood. I'm not a taco mood kind of person from a Taco Bell, Taco Bell Thursday. But I said, let's mix it up. Let's have some tacos. And they're pretty good. A minus. No sauce. No sauce. Chose no sauce on my meal. You can't beat that. That is your Thursday night Taco Bell meal of the night. They were, well, see, here's the thing. The double stackers are both. Because they got the hard shell on the inside and then the soft shell goofily on the outside. But it gives you a little bit of both. If you can't decide, let Taco Bell decide for you. And they get you that. So that's what I did. And no complaints. No complaints. Pretty solid. Would I get it every time? Hell no. Not at all. But a pretty decent meal, and it came in under about $7. Is it the Taco Bell of old? Nope. But it's pretty damn cost effective for what it is. No complaints. What a day. What a wonderful day. Round it out with some Taco Bell. And we are going to play a game. What are we playing? Well, I'm happy you asked me that. Let's click on this and see what we're going to get started. You'll notice that the info is incorrect, and I'm going to have to change it. Gonna play some Splatterhouse. Why are we playing Splatterhouse? Who cares? That's what we're gonna do, though. We're gonna play some freaking Splatterhouse once I get to my menu and let myself unlock it. And we're gonna change this up here. On your turbo graphics 16. Yeah, I believe this may be one of the first TurboGrafx 16 games I've played on the stream. And boy, what a game to play. It's Splatterhouse. It's a lot of fun. It's pretty simple. Pretty easy. And we have not played it. So let's do something. Is Splatterhouse part of the Jason universe? I want to say yes. They call him Rick. You got to save his girlfriend Jennifer from a haunted spooky house. And you do that by punching and obliterating the shit out of everything in your way. I say yes. Even though this is a Jason that seems to be motivated by love. Whereas Jason Voorhees is motivated by the nature of killing everybody who fucks. So I'd say, let's say yes, he has a hockey mask. I know that's what you're supposed to do. Supposedly it's a cursed mask, I believe, is the lore of Splatterhouse. But yeah, let's say that. From NEC, 1988 to 1990. We love it. We love to have it. Why are we playing it? It came up and I realized I've never played any TurboGrafx 16 games. And everybody loves a Splatterhouse. I've got 2 and 3 if we like this, and we can keep going. So without further ado, here we go. Playing some Splatterhouse. That's the demo screen. Press the run button. Spooky haunted house. Entering the world of Splatterhouse. I am Rick. I'm punching. I'm picking up this old 2x4. Hell yeah. I'm just kicking ass. I remember this game being gorier than I think it is. It's still gross, but it's not horrifically gory. I mean, maybe by today's standards. One of those. Go away. Oh, fart. This is not a long game, so we'll be playing something else. But it gives me time to think of what we will play next. These sons of bitches. Hell yeah. We're gonna go upstairs. And we're gonna fight some ghosts. Some old guts. You can just crouch. This is pretty easy. Boom. That's it, stage two. No, we want to keep that 2x4. I've never owned a TurboGrafx-16, but I wish I did, because it's pretty awesome. Although, it would probably be for just this game. And I don't know if just this game is worth it. Oh crap, give me that 2x4. Oh, fart. Well, oh, I got it. Oh, okay. Well, you can't hit him. Get your timing. Let's go upstairs and do whatever this is gonna be. Oh my god, it's a poltergeist. Is there a boss or is it just survive? Oh, well. I like that the screen shakes do impede your ability to jump, but only sort of. Okay. So is the boss the chair? Oh god. Give me that knife. Oh. I'm rocking out too hard. Oh, farts. You gotta do a lot. Oh, it's annoying. Thank you. so hard to land this. Okay. A spooky ghost. What else now? Yep. Alright. Alright, we did it. Hell yeah. Everything about this screenshot is awesome. Oh. Not limited ammo. Oh my god! Not this shit again. Game over. Yeah, I want to continue. Hell yeah. Oh. So much for that. Oh my god. It's a Friday the 13th part 2. Old baghead. Fun fact, Aelina hates Friday the 13th, and I find that understandable, but sad. I love a Friday the 13th. Just lay into him. Just kick his ass. Bullets aren't doing it, so how do I hit him? This is pretty fun. Okay, come on. Well, I can't get near him. Alright, game, what are you trying to tell me? Game over. You lose. Alright, see you later, man. Thanks for having me hanging out.
What are we gonna do? We're gonna cheat. Because I don't want to lose all my freaking continues. We gotta beat this game. Save state. Alright, there we go. Ah! Okay, so that's not gonna work. One, zero. You were late! I was about to ask, where the heck are you? Three double stacker tacos and one chicken enchilada burrito. That was the reward for being a frequent flyer at Taco Bell. You're totally good. No problem. There's no real guilt here. And I got the Mountain Dew from home because I had Mountain Dew. That is your Taco Bell order of the night. We are playing some Splatterhouse because I didn't want to play Final Fantasy 3 yet. And we're fighting old this guy. And I cannot figure out how to beat him. Oh, wait, I did. Hell yeah. And we're going inside. We're going to save state it. Stage Iv. Rick versus Scrotum Monster. Oh my god, that sounds delicious. Parmesan protein mac and cheese. You can't beat that. That's really good. Boy. Daylena is out having dinner with a friend. Next week, we have talked about Day being a special guest star. So we can play some Donkey Kong Country together. Can I get that? Oh, I can. Oh, and I can throw them. Oh, no! Oh, no! I fell in the guts room. More of these old gut snakes. You don't want to be in here. Ah! Dang it. Oh, I don't want to do that. Let's reload. We're almost done. One more stage, I think. It's a short game. Those are fun. Just don't fall down. Oh, just beat him. There you go. Good. I'm not sure yet. I might put it to a vote. If you're interested, we'll see what I can play. Uh-oh. That doesn't seem like the kind of thing. Okay, the Taco Bell order again. It was different tonight. I did tacos. I did three double stacker tacos and one chicken enchilada burrito, which was my freebie fire frequent flyer reward meal. I did not get a drink because I had a Mountain Dew at home. Got a big old 1 liter of Mountain Dew. $7 meal. A-. Always happy to be having Taco Bell, and that is a pretty solid meal. I was craving tacos. Normally, I go for burritos myself, and that is pretty solid. So, oh my god, there's a bat. And now we're playing some Splatterhouse. And we're about to die. I do not sauce. I tried some of the Verde sauce. Last week? No, it was 2 weeks ago, I think. And I wasn't a big fan. These are gonna fall down or shatter. That's cool. Man, they blow up the sprite and everything. It's pretty good for this. Okay, so there he is. Oh my god. It's a duplicate. The new Verity one's not great. That's how I felt. I would try, like, maybe the milder fire. I'm a big wimp with hot sauce and stuff, so. Oh, kicked me right in the dick. I deserved it. Old duplicate. Beat the shit out of me. I'm gonna save it. I just wasn't a fan of it. I tried it, and it was not a good time. Oh, crap. Rocking out too hard. I wonder if the latest RetroArch fixes that, or if I should just hook this up to Bluetooth. Probably it would free up a USB slot, which I desperately need. Okay, so you jump kick these guys are not so bad. Come on. I do like that sprite enlargement for some reason. That's nice. Okay, so that wasn't the boss. Uh-oh. Church means trouble. Oh my god! Is this the last boss? Sounds like last boss stuff. Oh, I have to just avoid him. Well, better pick up this old cleaver. Attacked by mad balls? What the hell is this? Oh, crap. Alright. Reload. We're gonna cheat. Church means trouble. It always does. You got a church in a game, you're probably gonna be pissed off that you're there. It's gonna be some kind of boss fight that you don't want. Blasphemous, which I probably should get back to playing. Or The Messenger, which had no church, but it was a game that I started that did not finish. That involved setting the Switch up, and I have been lazy. But those are some games that I should play. I don't like that. Okay. So what are we gonna do? We're gonna run, we're just gonna get here and get in a fight with this stupid jerk. Okay, we're probably near the end now. No, okay. Cheat. That's a load, damn it. All right, wrong button, F2 is save, F4 is load. Ignore me, I'm terrible. But you know that if you're regular. Pick it up. Alright, here we go. Then save. Oh. I don't know why I'm expecting them to go away. There's gonna be a million of them no matter what. Okay, reload. This thing doesn't even do any more damage. It's like still. I mean, if I crouch, well, that puts me out of range. Oh no, I still get hit. This game does have symptoms where if you crouch a lot, there's a lot of spots where you can just button mash your way through. As I obviously don't do that. don't know where Sweater Alliance is, but they're not here. They're probably eating Taco Bell too. Probably eating chili cheese taco or burritos. Oh, fart. Okay. Annoying! Wish I had that gun. Wouldn't be in this situation, that's for damn sure. Okay, well, I'm hitting the main boss, so that's probably good. Boy, if only I wasn't so slow. It's possible. It is time. You gotta watch them games. Maybe one game. Might be doing this for 2 hours. Hold not. Oh, boom. We did it. F2 for save. Oh, did I beat it? Looks like I did. Four stages. Retail price, probably $60. Is it worth it? I'm going to say no. If I spent... That was not 2 hours at all. What am I up to? Where's my recording time? 32 minutes. Oh, God. What happened? Did nothing... Oh. There is a fifth stage. Oh my god, haunted chairs again. Have you ever seen House? Not the House, American House, but the Japanese horror movie House. If not, check it out. You'll be glad you did. It's totally worth it. It's another very, very zany, I want to say mid to late 70s horror movie made by a first-time film producer that was like a Japanese like advertising expert. And man, is it nuts. Highly recommended. Not that it's Halloween or anything. I don't even know why I'm playing a spooky game. Alright, so we're going to save it. I think Jennifer's possessed and I got to beat something. Oh my god! There's shit everywhere. Oh crap. Oh my god. Don't like it. Halfway there! That's what it is. That's why we're playing Splatterhouse, because it's halfway to Halloween here on Thursday Night Retro Game Night. Get out of here, you old hands. Well, that's probably a good reason for it. They're not going to do nothing, huh? Can I make that jump? This is annoying. Okay. Don't like it. Don't like it. Reload. Try it again. See, the inclines make you run down, but for no reason. It doesn't look like it that much, but it is. I wish those would take care of him. Okay. Save. I'm gonna deal with that. Punch that hand. Oh, get out of there. Save it. We're gonna beat this game. It is still fun. It's cool. I don't know if it's a $60 game, but I can guarantee you it's not a $60 game. Okay. Oh shit. Gave me a choice. I chose this way. No! I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Okay. We're going to try and take the upstairs because I don't want to deal with the downstairs. I may not have a choice because the jumping mechanic on this sucks. Boy, that's terrible. I like the ice glide for no reason because of a slight incline. Slight incline decline. I'm you, son of a bitch. Come on. Okay, alright, damn it. Punch. Save it. Alright, save it. We'll deal with whatever. Haunted. Oh my god. A spooky ghost. That's cool. Oh shit! Nose! No! I don't want to deal with that. That's pretty cool. Come on! Pop out so I can punch you. Okay. Well. Cool sprites for what they are. Okay, I won't say anything. Okay, I went downstairs. I think that's good. Oh. These guys are cool. I like this guy. Farts. Okay. I think there might be a hidden ending in this game. I could be wrong. Get out of here. All right, save it. Uh-oh. This is a bad room. Oh my god, it's a casting couch. What's going on here? Wow. Oh my god, she's a Shrek! Oh my god. I can't help her. I gotta beat her up. Oh no, she's this guy. Oh god. How am I gonna beat her up? You must punch your love. Oh my god, I'm not doing this whole stage again. We're not doing that. We're gonna save it, and we're gonna... help me. It's pretty cool. You don't want to be a Shrek. Alright, I don't like that at all. Duck and kick? Nope, that won't work. What's your tactic here? What's your deal? Hell yeah, okay. Well, Shrekifer, I think I got you. Alright. Beat her up. Oh. No! Is your tactics different? No. Save it. Maybe this did it. Punch her. Get it out of there. Give her a smooch. Nope. Oh, that didn't work. How many times must I kill you, Shrekifer? Oh, noes. All right. Just pee in the corner. Oh, I can Zelda 2 this, and I can just crouch in the corner and kick. That'll work. Come on, are you done? Yeah, you are. Oh no! Oh no. His love is lost, and now he has cast himself into hell. Oh my god, there's another level! What? Get that guy off me. Oh no. Sure wish I had that shotgun that I got once. That was fun. It's still not worth $60. Ah, all these guys are annoying. Don't like it. Do not like. Would not pay $60. That was $60 in 1988, 99 money, or 89 money. That's like a WWE pay-per-view event. Or this. I don't know what's more of a value. Forget about it. Ah! It does! It's got... the freaking battle... Steve, welcome aboard. We're playing some old Battletoads. That's not what we're playing. We're playing... I must cheat and save it. Played some old Splatterhouse. Into the uterus of the beast. This part's just annoying. Punching some old tadpole mans. Quality Thursday night entertainment. We're talking value. Is this game worth $60 in 1988-89 money? Because I don't think so. Oh, get off me, you son of a bitch. I can slide? How did I do that? Dirty dog. There's a heart. That's got to be the end of it. Will it checkpoint me and just let me get right where I need to be? No. Get that guy away. I'm just gonna stand here and punch some dudes. Okay. Well, they're not that bad when you do that. You're paying for the sliding. That is what Nintendo don't. Dirty dog. I hate this so much. Do I save it? I'm gonna save it on a different thing. I got one hit point. So that way, I'm just gonna lose and get mad over and over. We're almost done. Well, that's a familiar. Ah, fart you. Do not like. Just die already. Just let me stop playing this game. Oh my god, there's so many now. Okay. I'm saving it when we get up to him. I'm saving it when we get up to him and I don't die like an idiot. God dang it. All right. Cautiously, I will save. What a dirty pervert. No, that's not what I want at all. I want death of him, not of me. Punching sometimes works. I can't even figure out how to slide. It was great when I did it the one time. Arbitrary cheating makes games fun. Except when you suck at them. I could try this again with more hit points, but man, it's just annoying. Okay. What a piece of shit. The cow goes moo. Meow. I think I changed my mind. I think I'm good with not owning a TurboGrafx-16. I think if this was the game I chose to pick it up for, I'd probably be angrier at life than I am already. I don't think we need that. What a turd. Just wail on him, who cares? Sorry, I take 900 points of damage. With fists. Okay. God damn, really? I hate this. Can't stop playing though, because I'm presumably at the end. This is supposedly the last boss, I guess. I could be wrong. There could be 10 more levels after this, but I don't think there are. This is seemingly the end. Just die already. Yay, I did it, and I got all my lives back. For some reason. Kerpauzo. Well, Jennifer's dead. But... What? Another level? Oh no! And it's a guy on fire. Alright, maybe it's worth 60 bucks. I'm in hell. Oh my god. It's old flaming turds. Oh, ow. Can't beat them up. I am in hell. Help me. You can't punch them. Okay. That's pretty cool. Old Shrekifer, yeah. Alright. I wonder what this last boss is going to be. Probably Satan. That guy. This is my favorite, the you can't do anything except get hit stage. I mean, it's hell, so I get it, but... Oh my god. We're gonna cheat. Yes. Uh-oh. Alright. I think this is the last guy. I think he's gross. He's probably gross. Oh my god. Hell yeah! Old Melto. I'll see you later, Melto. Ew! It's all goopy hands. Hmm. Grave activating action. Can I not get hit by those? That would be cool. Save. Just wail on them. Who cares? They killed your lady friend. Your old Shrekifer. Beat him up, beat him up. I thought this guy was in Splatterhouse 2. But I don't know nothing about nobody. Oh, fart. Can't do nothing, just get hit by it. Maybe I should try to avoid those. Might be a good strategy. Still get hit, okay. Nothing you can do there except die. That's a thing. Are you kidding me? Fuck you, game. You have to, just fucking just be. Ah! Wish I had that shotgun, that would be something. Wouldn't be in this fucking mess. I wonder if I can beat up the hands. Might as well try. Everything else isn't working. It's a pretty cool lasagna boss, though. I sure hope he takes 900 points of damage. Sure seems like it. I'm a gooey ravioli man. Oh, fuck. Well, I asked for that. That's my fault. I don't think I can avoid those, because my guy's slow and sucks. I can't avoid getting hit by that, though. I'm gonna save it. Yeah. I got greedy. The joke always costs me. Just beat his ass. Okay. Go away. Alright, I'm saving it. We got this. You're dead, sucker. What? You put in codes. You old dirtbag. Yeah. They do charge extra for him. Okay. Come on, pop back up. I'm gonna punch you in your stupid face. Grr. Oh! Oh! Let's save it. Oh. Oh, what? Don't you give me another boss. Okay. Oh. Kaboom, I control hell now. It's now mine. Totally worth it. Is that it? That's the end of the game? Oh, kapow. Surprise, I would have burned it down too. Gotta be Mayor of Hell. I am now Mayor of Hell. I need to make Mayor of Hell badges. It's totally worth it. Papaya, papaya. Papaya, papaya, producer. A fine papaya, papaya game. Thanks, Joshua. Thoshua. Was there Chopin music in here? Thanks for graphic designed. Well, we beat a game. Died down 13. I love this era where nobody got a spankius. Thanks for the title. I couldn't either. A bolero. Thank you. And thanks to you, the viewer. You, the reader. Well, we burned it down. Come on, where's the, where's the epilogue? Is there an epilogue? Oh, shit. Nope. See, I'm wondering if there's a second end, though. Uh-oh. Give me the question mark. Okay, end. I don't know if there's another ending. But that is an interesting question. Well, we did it. We beat Splatterhouse, so we gotta move on to another game. Hey, I know. Let's check old Santa's sack out here. And you know what I think we should do? Why, you guessed it. Let's find it. Sounds like my wife's home. Splatterhouse 2! Oh, crap. I gotta adjust the old screen here. It's gonna be way big. Babe, you can come in. We just finished a game, and now we're gonna play another game. Look who it is. It's Daylena.
What'd you play?
I played Splatterhouse. For the TurboGrafx-16. Do you know what that is?
Nope.
Okay, you know what I'm going to play now? Yeah. Splatterhouse 2! For the Sega Genesis. Do you know what that is?
The Sega Genesis?
Yeah, you know what the Sega Genesis. Yeah. Narg says hello. And Nanook says hi. He's tiptoeing in. How was dinner?
It was good.
Good. Dinner was good. What did you eat?
We went to Bangkok Jazz.
Oh, very nice. Very nice. What did you eat?
I had pineapple tofu curry.
That sounds really good. You know what I ate from Taco Bell?
Mm.
I had 3 double stack tacos and a chicken enchilada burrito.
Was it any good?
It was an A-.
Oh.
Pretty enjoyable.
That's pretty impressive.
Should pick up Nanook. Look who it is, the whole family. Do you know what a TurboGrafx-16 is? Do you? You can say something. Oh. Well. It's been 3 months since your escape. It's pretty good. I'm haunted by nightmares. Nightmares of Jennifer's screams. And the infernal temptations of the mask. Oh, the dragon's not here. We gotta go get him. Yeah. She doesn't have to die, Rick. She doesn't have to die, Rick. Old trick of her. We're already off to a better start. We can save her. You've actually got a story with this game. Go back to the house. But I burned it. And Papaya Papaya is immortal Splatterhouse. What a badass soundtrack, though. We got plot. Oh, this game's got a killer soundtrack. I love this. I've never played this game. I've wanted to, but I've never played it. Not true. Aliens is a better sequel. I would argue that... what else is a better sequel? Can we say Terminator? But not really. I like Terminator 2. But... I like the second Hellraiser more than the first one in parts. But you need both of them. And then it sucks after that. Three's okay. We gotta get all this plot. I'll find you there. Empire Strikes Back. Jesus, this is like a magnum opus of games. It's giving me all kinds of story. Back to the house. It's like driven us through Vermont. Oh, here we go. Here he is. Damn. Splatterhouse 2! Let's save it. Alright. Oh, I got to put on a password. Let's check these options out. You get your sound test. That's cool. Oh, I had to use that for later. That would be cool for the drop or for our chat. I've missed sound checks. Wah-ah-ah-ah-ah. Whoa, that's cool. Alright, anyway. Jump, attack, jump. So three buttons. For old Splatterhouse 2. Here we go. Oh, Rick. Gonna get up and fight dudes. Ugh. I like that they went full gore and then decided to make green blood. Well, that's cool. I'm gonna let the guy walk in there. Oh, that's cool. Pick up that 2x4. Very rewarding. An improvement on the original in every way. Something's gonna drop down from there and I'm gonna have to hit him in the head. Yep. I know 3 is the oddball game because I think it's got like a weird like map like kind of thing. Oh my god. Ooh. Okay. Here we go. Do I get my health back? It's a big bloody room. Oh my god. He's a scared. Oh, he's dead too. Oh my god. Better save it. Ooh. Interesting sound choices. Alright, did I get him? Oh, that's cool. Hell yeah. And he turns into stone. Stage 2, an elevator. Secret entrance, that's you bet. totally worth it. This is a fun stream night. Oh no. This is annoying. I'm saving it. Let's reload it. Think the elevator's stopping. Do we get out? Let us out. This is an incredible soundtrack. Holy crap. It might be. Ooh. Spooky ghosts. Oh. I'm an idiot. Shouldn't have did that. Alright, so I'm gonna save it. Okay, so I've got full health. And I got my one up back. That's not bad. His jumping is not the best. Save it. Pardon me. Pick it up. Oh, that's cool. We'll say the different death animations are rewarding. That doesn't seem to be a slide. I don't know how I slid before. Okay, so we gotta time this. Oh, it's a slime man monster. Come on. Slide downstairs here and find out what's in the basement. Is it a bat? Maybe it's a bat. Oh. Wonder what it is. Oh. That's pretty cool. I'm auto moving. We'll save it right when I get to him. That's really cool. Maybe I shouldn't do that. It was this or Final Fight 3. And maybe I made the better choice. Maybe not. Wish I could slide. I bet that would kick more ass than this. Getting too impatient. Like, I just want to, like, do what retro games don't allow you to do and just spam hit something. Save. Okay. You know, I would play King's Quest again. That's not a bad thing. I could probably play Code Veronica as well. Did I get him? Oh. Are his eyes gonna... Yeah, hell yeah, that's awesome. I love it. Space Quest. I would play some Space Quest. I need to play more PC games. Not a foul river. Oh no. The deadly piranha. Piranha 2, Jim Cameron's first major movie. Oh, that's cool. Seventeen. All right. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get through all three Splatterhouse games in one night. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. Whoops. Gotta save that extra. Once we start. Okay, Smelly River. Gotta head upstream. They tried to release this game a few years ago with like a next-gen remaster, and I don't think it did very well. I never played it. I wanted to, but most people didn't. I don't think it was very good. It wouldn't surprise me. This seems to be pretty rooted in a particular time. All right. Maybe if I slow down, not do that. I will say that I'm glad that's a little bit harder than the first one, because the first couple of acts of this first game was mega easy. Come on, we gotta be near the end. I know what's gonna happen here. Okay. That is rewarding every time. Okay. You dirty dog. Come on. What am I supposed to do? All right, here. Farts. Gotta be near the end. Thank God. Whew. Fighting a big fish, I bet. Oh my God. Nope. Get this chainsaw. Give me that chainsaw. Oh shit. Okay. It's another poltergeist level. Alright, great. Punch that baby. Jesus, okay. Save it. I just did this fight. That's fun. Don't like it. So he takes two hits. Save it. Okay, I'm gonna keep popping from there. Okay. Okay, did I win? It sounds like I won. Oh my God. Hell yeah, that was cool. Ah, super nice. The blood. Yes, it's the house where we're trying to go. It's the house! Shocker. Oh, Rick. Gotta go get Shrek of her. Alright. Hey! We were wondering where you were. Oh my God. This guy's gotta go away. Come on. Why didn't I know I was supposed to get a running start?
Ade, boxe zolome.
Yeah, we're gonna reload that. That was me reading the password. If I keep running, then maybe. Oh yeah, I'm sorry. Well, we did miss you. We were at. I was actually wondering where you were. You missed a nook. He was here. We are at the house. Where'd you go? I'm curious about your nature trip. That sounds pretty cool. Oh, farts. Get out of here, you. Go away. I'm possessed and my controls are backwards. These guys are great. That's a good zombie. Right. Oh no! Not down here. Oh. This isn't so bad. Just beat these dudes up. Can take a pee in the corner. Oh, sweet! Oh, that was funny. I didn't know you could do that.
Ah, dead oxes all over me.
Let's retry. I wonder if there's something with number of continues. Nope, not doing it. Not doing that part again. Backwards controls. No, no, no. Okay. I lucked out by actually hitting that one. So if I crouch, eventually it'll go away. Alright, cool. Do not like a controller manipulation trick. Sounds like I'm about to lose the headset. I might have to plug my headset in, guys. Hold on. What can I unplug? Ooh. That is difficult because I'm running out of ports. What is not being used? Everything is being used. Welp. Shit. I should have prepared for this, but I didn't. I bet you I could use my other computer, to charge my headset. Thank you. I will not lose my head. Thanks for the dad joke. We have missed you. All right, so I'm running out of old ports. Not a problem you have? Got not enough USBs. Go away. No, I did. I appreciate the puns. Keep it lively here. Oh, I'm not gonna stand here for an hour and kick. Go away. I mean, same. Shit, all the games I play on here are 35 years old, so... Oh no, I don't want to fall down and deal with this crap. Go away. Alright, now I'm saving it. Ah. Baby. You okay? Come here. The internet wants to see you again. Talk about things. Oh, my camera locked up.
Uh-oh.
I didn't realize that. Why don't you tell me? My camera locked up, baby.
I didn't know.
How'd that happen? Uh-oh. Oh, no, I broke everything. Okay. Oh, no. Major stream difficulties. Apologies.
Can they hear you still?
I don't know. Oh, I don't know if you guys can see me because I don't think my webcam's working at all. I think one of my USB ports has gone bad.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Let me... It might have been when I plugged in my headset. It might have screwed something up. Good call. Let me see if I can fix it.
There you go.
There we go. I fixed it. Okay, so. They want to see Nanook. You were shredding the chicken.
Okay.
Here he comes. We're going to get him back on here on the old TV. Boy, it's been a technical problem night. But now we got Nanook. Yeah. Yeah, tell us about it. Yeah. Do you like that people like seeing you? Yeah. We're not picking on him. We're just picking him up. He's a good boy.
He's purring.
Yeah, he's happy. We love him. Yeah. Anyway, that's all I had. I knew you were walking by, so I just thought I'd bug you. We're chatting on here, and I'm playing this old dumb game. It's pretty good.
Belly kisses.
Oh, no. He loves a belly kiss. Yeah, we like him. He can stay. It's enjoyable. People are more excited to hear me talk about Taco Bell and talk about the Nook than actually do anything.
My good
boy. Let me try and play this again, see if it plays. Yeah. I love you too. Will he blow up? Oh, they do blow up. Okay. Okay, so I'm double cursed. Okay. Yeah, he was pretty good. This is basically a just chatting stream. Just chatting, cheating with emulators. Oh. I wish the Nook could talk. Oh, crap. Ew, look at this guy. He can slide. Okay, I'm saving it because I'm going to see what he does. Farts. Welcome back. Hey, thank you. I don't think I can hit him when he's sliding. Okay, you can, but he hits you. Oh, did I? I don't even know when I say stuff like that. Farts. There it is. You ain't got 300 points. This guy pisses me off that he can slide so easily. Save it. I do like back rooms. Me and Day went down a back rooms rabbit hole not too long ago. I know the dude that made it was supposed to make a movie, but I don't know what happened to it. I don't know if it's still coming or not. I'm kind of worried about that. I'm worried that, like, that's something that's not going to translate to the formula very well. Like, Backrooms is good for, like, a 5 minute, like, pop into it and something creepy happens. You bought a lime. Like, as a genre, I think it's neat. But, like, they wanted, like as the genre itself. Bought a lime, quartered it, and put it in your water. Yeah, that is a way to improve your water. We do sparkling cans of water. We've become a LaCroix household. And I didn't like it at first, but now I do. We prefer, Bubbly's pretty good. Oh, I just want to kill this guy. I don't have any continues, and I don't want to do it. No. Look, crotch. That's pretty funny. Ugh. Thank God. Oh, that was cool. Oh my God, he turned into a thing. Oh, you dirtbag. That makes sense. Come on, rush me. Hate this. Come on, run at me. I am very, very annoyed. Thank you. How do you beat this guy? I'm trying to fart at him. That's funny. Come on. Save. Thank God. That's cool. Oh, finally in the house. Old Stracker must be in here somewhere. Whatever it takes. Probably punch dudes. Good game. Yeah. Surprise these guys again. Hey, alive. Return of Splatterhouse. Ooh. Just waste them all. Save it. Ah, should have shot those other two shots. I bet it's haunted books. Pretty nice of these bookshelves to block my view of my character. Ugh. Reading is for ghost nerds, fact. Better than the church, man. Every time they show up a church, it's bad times in games. I don't remember what the quote was from earlier. I bet you Rick's a reader. We're gonna save it. I want 4 hit points. I deserve 4 hit points. You know what this game needs is healing items. Some old, like, barrel turkey or whatever. I sure can't wait to get here and then fight a boss. Church means trouble. That's what it is. Yes. Oh my god. More of these guys. More of the same. Oh, but they take a lot more hits. Oh, farts. I don't want to be down here. That guy's pretty stupid. It's pretty fun, though. Alright. Do not like... Kicking ass all the way through. It's probably this one. Nope. Damn it. Pardon me. Okay. We're gonna get through this. We're almost done. I'm almost done. 8:48. About to wrap up. Got 12 minutes to wrap up this game if I can. I don't think it's gonna happen. Save. God dang. Come on, just get me out of here. All right. Healing items would be great in this game that has none. Gotta fight an old poop monster. Go away. Okay, so that didn't work. Keep kicking him. Maybe he'll die. No. Yeah. So I can't jump over him. Fuck this game. Fuck you, you old Splatterhouse 2. Run. It's not. It's not based on a movie. It's just some weirdo Japanese horror game. I am so tired of this. I just want to jump over you, dude. Oh, I hate this. Please give me a checkpoint. Something. Extra lives. Something. Wish I could farm these guys for points or something. Get the extra one up. This sucks. So you can't jump over them. You can jump over them, you just have to do it one particular way. Run, run, run. Oh, good. Don't jump in the poopy water. It's a little extreme with this, I'm gonna say. What am I supposed to do? I have to jump over him. You can't kill him. I don't think you can kill him. Totally cleared it, but I still get hit. Save it. Yes. Please present a hot take. Oh my god. It's Dr. Spookula.
Gord.
I just don't want to start at the beginning of the stage. F2 is save, F4 is load. That is a long stage to have to redo. Yeah, same. Absolutely hate it. Hate when people have very young kids and they talk about graduation. It means nothing. You made it through preschool. Agreed. That does grind my gears as well. This game is some old shit. Thank you. Who's got a graduating kid? Yeah, that means nothing. Alright, now am I fighting this guy? Whoa! Holy crap! That was funny as hell! I wasn't expecting that. Must be in the diary. Must be there. Can open a portal to the void. Straight to hell. I did not expect that old man's head to explode. Okay. Oh, I'm on autopilot, so this must be near the end. Well, it's time for Cowboy Bebop is what he said. I don't know what that was. That sounds like Shrekifer's coming back. Yep. Well, she's just... Oh, wow. That's cool. Save it. All right, I guess I could. I have to save her this time. Gotta save that Shrekifer. We'll watch this cutscene again, but... I think this is one of those games, like, you can only get the ending if you beat it on, super hard or something. Because it's the Sega Genesis, and that's all they could do at the time. I can't hit him, so... I assume it's just endurance. Would be nice if that made some kind of sound. Don't like it. Is this game worth the $60? The lore dump made it pretty cool, so... I sure wish it would let me pick right up from there. Just might as well do this. Yeah, it is. It's a cool uncle special. They all are. Any of the games in Santa Sack are from the cool uncle. Same. Okay, so I'm gonna save it, because I bet this guy's gonna do one of these. Nope. Did we win? Oh my god. Am I done? Yeah, we figured out it was 15. As I step into the portal, I look upon Shrekifer. It's deep. Stage 7. This should be near the end. Oh, I'm in hell again. This is pretty cool. It's a rhythm game. Hellblade comes out. Hellblade 2 comes out. Alright. Yeah. They forgot all about this. I became mayor, but, you know, this was an election year. Ugh. Come on. Well, that's pretty cool. I haven't turned on my Xbox in a while. I think I played it some with, playing Fallout 3 again. I don't like this. Okay. Yes. I wasn't sure and wound up playing this, but okay. Save. Pattern recognition games. Alright. Save it. Gotta do it all over again, huh? Okay, I'll just keep saving it. Nope. Do a drop kick. I'm totally gonna just cheat. I don't even care. Ads. I'm over this. Oh my god, it's almost time. Or it is time. I'm gonna keep trying to play it. I'm almost near the end. Jump over this lazy business. Well, that sucks. Now I'm going to spawn right into it. Okay, so I made it. Now what? Oh. Oh no, she's trapped by one of these. Are you kidding me? What am I supposed to do? Okay, so I can't hit it. Let me see if I can. Where am I going? Save. All right. Okay. That's a lot of mail. Save it. Hey, I got her. Shrek of her is mine. Is she a monster? Yeah. Yep. Oh, wow. Do I avoid? Yeah. I assume I keep running? No. We can't beat it up. Okay. I don't know, game. Mm. Okay, so I can't hit it. Well, that's good too. I like that there's literally no option. What's Rick gonna do? What's he gonna do? I can't fight it. I think it's time to cheat. What do you think? I think it's time to cheat to figure out how the hell I gotta do this. Oh, wow, it's not even... Oh, my God. Final level and ending. This isn't even the final level. Oh, my God. It is cheating time. I give up. I'm gonna cheat and figure this out. Oh my God, there's like two more levels. Yeah, alright. So you know what? We might be hanging on here because I'm gonna watch a video, learn how to cheat, and then we will figure out how. Gotta cheat. You gotta. Skill ain't doing it, so you just cheat. Just cheat your way through it. Cheat through life. Just fucking do it. Jesus. Yeah, I'm done for tonight. This is a lot. We played Splatterhouse. We're going to beat Splatterhouse 2 next time. And you know what? We may round it off with some Splatterhouse 3. It is a skill issue. It's a lazy issue. It's an old issue, for sure. It's a lot of things, so... I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up here because I'm going to go hang out with my wife and my cat and our lizard. Probably not going to hang out with him. He'll probably sit in the cage. But anyway, we're going to stream next week. Yeah, you just cheat through life. Download a car. You got to. Just anything you can get, take it because it'll take it from you. That's for sure. This is a good stream. Had a lot of fun up until this last part. But what are you going to do? I'll be here next week. We will have a special guest, hopefully, if Day wants to. We will play something together. Probably Donkey Kong Country. But, yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching. And I will catch you on the next time. Or I'll catch you on the next time. See you next time on Thursday night, Retro Game Night. Let's go ahead and sign out here.